back on SmackDown, and the red carpet being rolled out, soon to be followed by paparazzi, can only mean one thing.
Taz's favorite ring entrance in the history of the business. I love this. Check this out.
Melina, Nitro, Mercury.
Whoa!
Eminem.
Look at this. Paparazzi, red carpet, tag team champions, and that beautiful young lady in the middle, Amelina.
Wow. Following six-man tag team matches scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Melina at a combined weight of 430 pounds. They're the WWE Tag Team Champions, MNM.
Well, Melina paying huge dividends already, helping his team win the title.
Watch this. So watch now. Mercury and Nitro, they get in the ring, right? Okay, that's great. Now watch what Melina does. Watch this. Watch. One leg goes up. Oh, wait. You know, right? Well, you know.
I'm mesmerized.
Yeah, then. What? Watch.
Ah! Well, the bottom line is...
yeah, that's the bottom line. Yeah.
I don't like the arrogance of these kids. And that crack that Melina made earlier tonight about the injured Rey Mysterio.
I don't think that, as you call them kids, they ought to take you champions. I don't think they give a rap, you know what, about what you think. And neither do I. Melina looks great and sort of take you champions. But tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by the perfect blend of heat and flavor. Frank's Red Hot. Never fire without flavor.
And by Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, Darth Vader returns May 19th.
And by Nintendo. Who are you?